Microsoft Office. Short form is MS Office. It is developed by Microsoft Corporation. It is a package type software. In MS Office, we have different types of sub-packages and tools. MS Office is a family having different kinds of softwares and applications. It's just like a family members. In MS Office, we have different types of softwares to do office work. Let's see how to select MS Word. So first click on Start, Programs, Microsoft Office. Now we are using 2007 version and it has old version MS Office 2003. In MS Office, we have three products, that is Word, Excel and PowerPoint. Here I am going to select MS Word. Now we are seeing MS Word environment. It is also known as word processing software. Simply we can call as word processor. In this software, we can prepare documents like letters or preparing materials, etc. Now we will learn how to type the text, how to set the font size, font style for the text, how to set the page settings, and how to make different types of editings for the document through different types of menus. Later we will learn about these menus in next sessions. Now I am closing this document. Next we will see another product, Microsoft Excel. It is also known as spreadsheet software. This sheet can move at any direction, either in left side or right side, or horizontal or vertical. So we can call it as an electronic spreadsheet software. In Excel, we can prepare statements by using different types of data like students' data, employees' data, etc. Suppose we can type as a employee number 1000, 2000, etc. And for this data, we can set formattings, settings, and we can also do calculations. Like this, we can prepare different types of statements. And we can also represent the data in graphical form by using different types of options. Next product is Microsoft PowerPoint. This is the PowerPoint environment. Here we can prepare presentations. So it is also known as a presentation graphic software. We can express our thoughts effectively, briefly to others with the help of different types of presentations and slides. Not only these products, we have different types of products in MS Office. But generally we used these three products. Later we will learn about each product and how it will do manual work easily and effectively, and how it will store in files for future purpose.